Part three, let's go. Oh yeah, that's right, through here. Me in a thong.
Please help me, Batman. No.
Oh shit, his eyes.
Barbara, are you there? Please hang up your phone.
Oh shit. Scarecrow right here. Or he's always the last one. Scarecrow? Yep. I love these sequences, bro. And Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions copied this for the Mysterio boss battle. Oblivion. Oh man. I love, but I hate this game. It's probably my second favorite game of all time. So be safe. Okay, all right. Y'all aren't slick, thinking you could play better than me. I'm playing it on hard mode. Remember that. Ah! There we go. He's one of Batman's first villains. Came out in 1941. I actually read that comic book a long time ago.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run in with Scarecrow. Slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
You are performing just below my predicted expectations.
The great, yup, the great white shark. Mm-hmm.
At this rate, you'll never beat me.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost through that? Having trouble figuring out what's real? It's just a figment of your twisted little mind. Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Night.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harvester has set up construction to kill the old man. If any of my guys even think you're in the room, patrolling down there, I told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. Find a way to get to Harlem without anyone realizing. I'll give you your next present. Maybe you don't care about the old man after all. Which may be a good thing, because if any of my boys hear you...
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe in Batman. If anyone gets near him, only we can't be him.
No problem. Nothing. Batman. Dead man.
Alright. I do this quietly. I always do this pretty well.
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket.
Shit. After I do the room, I will end part 3 for today. Take him out. Yep. It's got him left and then Harley.
Listen up, boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. Harley Oxfield.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees it first.
Alright. That. Climb up. Through here.
It's gonna be so cool.
That was one of the easy ones.
Good night.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
It's Bane.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
This will be for next time.